I must say, this is all very impressive, Douglas. So, what exactly are you working on?
I don't know. April, we need to talk.
Oh, darling, can't we do this at home? I was hoping we could get shit-faced and watch the telly.
There'll be no more getting shit-faced and watching the telly. There'll be no more Steven Seagal marathons. And there'll be no more paintballing weekends. I'm afraid our adventure has come to an end.
What? But why?
It's not you, it's me. No, actually, it's not me. It is you. I'm sorry.
You don't think of me as a woman, do you?
What? Of course I do.
It bothers you that I used to be a man.
No! I love that you used to be a man. It's your thing. I love thinking about that operation that you had.
Please, look at me. I am a woman. This is a woman in front of you.
Excuse me.
I am a woman!
You're tearing me apart.
Please, Douglas.
I'm sorry. It's beyond my control.
Please, Douglas. Please.
Just go. You're making this harder for me.
How could you do this? How could you do this to me?
You bastard.
It's terrible. I thought at least we'd get a good story out of it, you know, something we'd remember.
It's over, April!
Oh, Jesus.
The internet!